Submitted to the auction in 2023, whether your club is on the road or at home, catch nearly every second of USL Championship action on ESPN+. This ball is sent into the middle. It's Obregón Jr. saved by the goalkeeper. A second try, and it is in. Pittsburgh have totally turned the game on its head now. Juan Obregón Jr.'s first goal for the club sees the Riverhounds come from 2-0 down to lead 3-2 at Highmark.